And while Russia continues its offensive on ground in Ukraine, the latter has claimed that it sunk yet another Russian ship in the Black Sea. Kyiv's statement raises a key question here. Is this an indication of an impending sea battle between the warring nations? Take a look at these visuals that were released by the Ukrainian Defense Ministry. For latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.